MSF has distributed 2,600 hygiene kits in the province of Bucalan. The organization is also helping the Ministry of Health with running mobile clinics. In the municipalities of Hagonoy and Kalompet, the MSF team is helping to quickly clean up sites where rubbish and human waste have accumulated. Every year, around 20 typhoons strike the Philippines during the rainy season.